Good morning, everyone. I am Lisa Priya Kanjugam. I am 11 years old child environmentalist activity from India. I am the founder of the Child Movement. Child Movement is a children's movement where we inspire, motivate, and teach children where to stop using single-use plastic and plant trees. I have birthed in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. My home, Odisha, was struck by cyclone in 2018 and Cyclone Sunny in 2019. After the incident, I moved to Delhi. While facing an environmental issue, I thought that something should be done, otherwise our planet will be end soon. I was also awarded Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Children's Award, the World Children Peace Prize, Nobel Citizen Award, and many others. Better environment, better tomorrow.